Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Let's not drive people too hard. Rough enough getting this far.
Nothing you see here came from cracking a whip. One is just ready. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Falks Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
The first two outposts didn't have a chance. It was clear to everyone on the ground.
I saw the brief. I'm making sure every one of our people is eyes wide. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
I haven't reached the end of that trail, but not everyone died outright.
Right. They tell me there were staggered evacs. If any want to try again, they're welcome. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
We're adventurers. Whatever makes the squad comfortable is okay with me. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Helios threw us for a loop. Meaning, we're kind of new at this. All of us. So let's figure out what the rules are now, and try to stick to them.
Sounds good. If there's one thing I know I can do, it's make up rules.
No one said make up rules. Can we please keep anarchy to a minimum?
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, drive and see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Hey, can you drop by the biolab?
I'm gonna check this out for a little bit, though. Oh, wait. Where's my bunk at? Here we go.
Trouble. Oh, Roshan.
Who are you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus Superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
Well, welcome to the Tempest. Trouble's what we do.
I like the way you think, kid.
Someone somewhere shivered when I said that.
Probably Tan. Damn politicians.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
Leaving the Nexus can't have been an easy choice.
It was, actually. Staying became impossible. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony. Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority. That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
Can't argue with that.
Ryder, you meet Spender yet? Colonial Affairs, the ass in Assistant Director. Got no idea why Addison keeps him around. Spender lied to the Krogan during the uprising, and he's headed out for Kesh ever since. He's up to something. I just can't prove it. We should pay him a visit on the Nexus.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Hey, one last thing.
Yeah?
I don't love being called kid.
I'll try to stop doing that. Can't promise I won't slip up, though.
It's kind of cool they got that.
You're not Harry.
The blue give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years on the Hyperion looking after your sister.
Happy to have you, Dr. DePiro.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Ket specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A Ket corpse. For autopsy. A live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Ket?
Harry didn't tell you. I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
That's a very... specific topic.
I grew up on Omega. Lots of Krogan mercenaries. The best habitat out of Chunker. But we were discussing the Ket. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan...
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats his vegetables.
Ooh. You can respect. Oh, that's freaking cool. Oh, that's cool.
I'm in the armory. I'll talk. Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Cid, my sister. Cid, Ryder.
Hope I'm not interrupting something important.
Not at all. We were just finishing up.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
Now's as good a time as any.
I think... No. I know that I can be of use here. I know everyone on the crew. Even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
We need people with skills, and it sounds like you've got many. Welcome aboard.
Yep, making deals to get the things you want, shooting at the things you don't. That's me. We all have a personal stake in this. If it keeps going the way it's been, we're all dead. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later.
Blastos. That's funny.
Pathfinder, help me with something. I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfy. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked omni-blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Right, right. What?
Never mind. BS for the requisition. So, finally time for that beer? And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force. Being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy urban search terrain one? Yeah. Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit.
I like him, actually.
HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on a patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely hated. Tastes better just thinking about those days.
I put it behind me after Dad's work went sour. It was a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder, why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
I'm looking for moments like this with people like you.
Sorry, guys aren't my thing. But good to know I'm universal. Still an answer, though.
I thought it was a
something
bro.
Far from home. I get it.
Back at you, Costa. Why'd you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job. Nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and... I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it. In crisis response, I'd focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered. You got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
Hmm. Okay, so I'm here now.
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
You were a second in command. Were you friends, too?
He was more a mentor than a friend. Prickly old bastard. But I respected that. People treat geniuses like they're made of cut glass. I didn't care how smart he was. I think he liked someone not caring.
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with the Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Well, thanks.
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari Huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Strike team ready for deployment.
What's this place? Okay, so let's go to the here.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will...
Get you on my loaded station. How do you... Okay, here we go. Okay, got everything there. Wise. Combat fitness 3. Okay, I need to do that.
You're setting up in here, huh?
Yeah, I'm going through what we got out of that vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus. This is a nice, out-of-the-way place where I can tinker, and I can sleep anywhere. It's not exactly homey, but I like that about it. not really looking for a home. Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home. While I'm with you, at least.
Does your brain ever take a breath?
Sorry, not really. Even my dreams are in time lapse. I get it. You want to know who's on your ship, so you're here to figure out what makes me tick, right?
Something like that. Sure.
Well, I was born in a log cabin on rural Haitiana to simple but loving parents, just trying to... I look forward, not back, Ryder. Why snooze through my life story?
Nice.
Get to know me out in the field while we're uncovering the mysteries of this galaxy. That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back home.
Tackling complete strangers in the Milky Way wasn't doing it for you?
I think tackling you anywhere would be fun. Did I say that out loud? Life won't be boring with you around. I may never yawn again.
Maybe you just needed more sleep.
We were out for 600 years. A special someone made the trip with me, and she woke up a different person. I've slept enough. Ryder, the Milky Way was so... been there, done that. Even if I hadn't done it, someone had. If there's one thing you should know about me, it's that I live for the unknown, for the never been done.
Well, congratulate yourself. No one has ever so successfully dodged my attempts to get to know them.
Yes! I'm number one! Buy me a drink sometime. Who knows what will spill out of my mouth. Then I need remnant scrap. Remtech, I call it. For projects like the one I mentioned, which you're gonna love, by the by. Promise to bring me what you scrounge, and I'll submit to all your questions.
Remtech, huh? You got it.
Scans of the Scourge. All that dark energy twisting and turning on itself. It's splendid.
It's dangerous. And that's all I see. A mass of destructive, malevolent tentacles.
I can appreciate the colors of a coral snake while recognizing that I wouldn't want to get close. Helios is incredible, isn't it? Not just constructs like the Scourge and the Remnant Vaults. Just all of it. So alien. A constant reminder of the divine intelligence behind all creation.
You mean a god?
Yes, I believe in a higher power. I know it's a little odd, but I am a scientist because science brings me closer to something greater than myself.
There's something about coming face to face with something wondrous that makes you want to believe.
Wow. It's wonderful to meet someone who understands. I've had to justify myself so often, as if having faith in the divine invalidated my work as a scientist, as if the sacred could be diminished by the search for truth.
It's good to have different voices on my team. I like that.
Excellent. Oh, speaking of the team, I should update the folks back in the Nexus with the latest reports. We'll talk later.
What can I do for you?
What do you think of the rest of the crew?
Well, I can't talk about Suvi. She's sitting right there.
I'm not listening. You can say whatever you like.
Oh no, I'm not falling for that again.
If you helped to build the Tempest, you must know plenty about her.
Just about everything. By memory, it was quite the effort to get her working. The Initiative needed absolutely up-to-date technology, which we all had to coordinate, and some of it was rather tricky to acquire.
Acquire?
Buy, legally and above board, of course. Yes. Sadly, the other Pathfinder vessels were lost when the Scourge hit the Nexus. The Tempest is truly unique.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Okay. Let's get going.
Thank you.
kind of like the loading screens for this. It's not too bad. I mean, you just go straight there instead of me just running around in this thing, but it's not bad at all. Is there anything here? Guess not. Let's go to the black hole. Nexus time.
Ah, familiar territory.
The Nexus has been here for months. Still not enough time to survey all.
Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
We thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros's aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while. I don't know what I'm
gonna do. Relax, Lieutenant. If there was ever a day to pop some champagne.
Certainly. The Initiative's finally back on track.
This is Hirik, one of the scientists from the tech lab.
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
We've taken some hard knocks, but this proves we'll always get up again.
Always.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
Pretty cool.
Watch your tone. You saw what happened to Krogan.
You're listening to H&S. Consumption or sale of any plant specimens is strictly prohibited by hydroponic regulations.
Frivolous. You'll just have to make do.
Then I can't stuck here.
Don't. May I assist?
Never mind.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure.
Welcome to the Nexus. I see you here in our database. Did you have your medical scan?
Yes.
It will be a privilege to tell you about them.
Huh.
Okay.
Turians are a highly disciplined race who value service to others. No one places personal needs ahead of the greater whole. Public works serve as a focal point of our society. We believe it's our duty to better our species.
That's kind
of
cool.
The pleasure of meeting you has been mine. One that I hope other Turians will soon enjoy.
It's one for each one. That's interesting. That is way cool.
Hello there, neighbor. I'm Jean Garson, the founder of the Andromeda Initiative. I thought you might like to hear more about our plans.
Maybe later.
No problem. I'll be here whenever you'd like to learn more.
Don't hesitate to speak with one of our friendly...
Welcome to the culture.
You are looking at an image of the Milky Way, the original system of the colonists now arriving in Andromeda. Countless life forms, the Milky Way is a galaxy. Those arriving in Andromeda bring with them
Pathfinder,
the
I'm glad you could stop
they
by.
Look forward to making your
pardon the dust while we set everything up.
What goes on here?
The Cultural Center is a place where new races we've met can visit and exchange ideas. They can learn more about the Milky Way species, while we foster an air of cooperation and understanding. We're just getting everything ready. Hopefully it won't be long before we have our first visitors.
Thanks.
Of course, our hope is that you'll make friends in the cluster and send them our way.
Friends, you're
and
right.
When you have a second, check back with me on a favor I'd like to ask.
Oh, I'm free now.
Pathfinder, do you have a moment? We, need to explain you.
Explain me?
Our new VI over there is meant to describe the role of our Pathfinders, but it just lost all its settings in a crash. If you could fix them, that would really help us out. Just talk to the VI, and it'll do the rest.
Okay.
Thanks.
Of course.
I'm Jean Garson, founder of the Initiative. On behalf of the Nexus, I welcome you to the Cultural Center.
Welcome to the setup for your Pathfinder Informational VI. I am programmed with all relevant data.
Male, please.
Very well said. Which aspect of the Pathfinder's role should be highlighted? Exploration and discovery, or first contact with new species?
Exploration.
Let's go with exploration and discovery.
Very well said. Next, should I emphasize the role of the Pathfinder team, or their partner AI?
Let's do their team.
Go with the Pathfinder's team.
Very well said. Finally, should I...
I want you to give career advice.
Setup complete. Would you like to keep these settings?
It all sounds good to me.
Thank you for choosing this Pathfinder Information VI. Implementing changes.
The Nexus is a place of friendship and cooperation.
Hello. This display describes our Pathfinders, the Initiative's elite explorers.
Interesting.
Maybe later.
That's kind of cool.
Don't hesitate to speak with one of our friendly peace ambassadors. They're happy to answer any questions you may have and eager to learn more about your own culture.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish? Ah, Pathfinder, the information you gathered is marvelous. You and your Sam, of course.
Thanks, Mr...
Professor Herrick. My colleagues and I work directly with Sam, refining your field scans into discoveries to benefit the Initiative. Hopefully.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop. Lab. You know.
You are always welcome.
Indeed. It's thanks to your sterling data gathering that we were able to wrangle this space from Addison.
Keep up the good work, champ.
I guess I can't talk to her.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
True.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
Down. Place, man.
Let me know what materials you need, and I'll find you something.
That's a relief.
Hey.
Oh, armor merchant. Yeah, look at that. I just have a standard sniper rifle. So looks like I am using don't need initiative armor anymore. Viper 2. Ooh, look at that. 317.
If I can get this part
hello,
of local
Pathfinder.
Traders.
Tracking enemy activity. Reports out to intelligence.
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
It's you! You're the human Pathfinder! I'm Cid, Vetra's sister. Vetra's told me all about you. Well, not all about you, but the important bits.
Fangirl.
I should probably get back to work. It was real nice meeting you, though.
What work do you do here?
Oh, I just monitor comms from colonists. Progress updates, hazards encountered. Note it down, pass on a report to Sean at the end of the day.
Important job.
I know. It's nice to hand in a report and have someone say I helped.
I'll let you get back to work.
Another power short.
No. Then tell him to shove it up his ass. Politely. Pathfinder. Wow. I'm Davis Carr. Helios News Service. Maybe you've heard my voice over the vids. I'm trying to file a story right now, but hey.
HNS, huh? Where are the rest of you?
I had an editor, but it's crazy out here. Now, beyond a freelancer or two, I'm it. All that stands between freedom and tyranny. Or something. I haven't had much sleep.
Who pays for you to do this?
Technically, H&S is an arm of the Initiative, but we serve the public, not them. Sometimes the higher-ups try and tell us what to broadcast, Tan especially, but we decide what to run and how to run it. It causes friction, but at least I can live with myself.
Talk to you later, Davis.
Hey, Ryder, before you go, I hate to ask, but it seems like your job takes you all over, the places we can't broadcast yet. If I send receivers to your ship, would you mind placing them on some planets? It'll help get news out to even the most far-flung colonists.
Okay, Davis. I'll help you get set up.
Great. Just place a receiver near an outpost, and they'll get our reports.